A decade after a Visalia woman's death, her husband is now accused in her murder. The Visalia Police Department booked Joseph Hughes in the Tulare County pretrial facility yesterday. In 2006, the body of Sonia Hughes was found in a shallow grave. An autopsy revealed she was strangled to death. Officials say after talking with witnesses, they were able to gather enough evidence to charge Hughes with the homicide. He has been serving time in state prison on unrelated charges.